Drinking all the time. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to be doing Eminem, The Kids. As you can also tell from the intro, but if you don't know Eminem, today you're going to know. Rap God. Eminem, The Kids from the Marshall Mathers LP. I think this came on deluxe edition on CD only, because like when I go to like my Apple Music, it's not on there. Eminem needs to handle that. You know, it's one of my favorite songs. Put it on there.
Children, quiet down.
Still sponsored, but not sponsored by Coca-Cola. Also, please, it'll help a lot. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Even if you don't subscribe, just like the video. It helps it out. It keeps the motivation going to keep making videos like these. Waking up early in the bed with bed hair, making videos like these.
Mr. Shiny, you bring a new substitute while Mr. Knievel's out with the mouth.
He got it.
Good luck, Mr. Shiny. Hi there, little boys and girls. Today we're gonna learn how to poison squirrels. But first, I'd like you to meet my friend Bob. Say hi, Bob. Bob's 30 and still lives with his mom. He don't got a job. Bob sits at home and smokes pot. But his 12-year-old brother looks up to him an awful lot. And Bob likes to hang out at the local waffle spot. And wait in the parking lot for waitresses off the clock. When it's late and the lot gets dark, and fake like he walks his dog. Drag them in the woods and go straight to the chopping block. And even if they escaped and they got the cops, the ladies would all be so afraid they would drop the charge. To one night, Mrs. Stacy went off the job when she felt someone grab her whole face and said not to talk. But Stacy knew it was Bob and said knock it off. But Bob wouldn't knock it off because he's crazy and off his rocker. Crazy good as Slim Shady is off the locker. You couldn't even take him to Dre's to give Bob a doctor. He grabbed Stacy by the leg as he chopped it off and dropped her off in the lake for the cops to hunt. But ever since the day Stacy went off the run, they never found her, and Bob still hangs at the waffle diner.
If you actually pay attention to Eminem's lyrics, you can tell like a lot of these story raps that he tells get darker and darker as each bar is received during the song.
That's the story of Bob and his marijuana and what it might do to you. So see if this world's going to pass.
See if you're going to pass.
And if you don't believe me,
then you're going to pass. That's like the type of song he can perform and then you can just start clapping to. I don't even know if he's ever performed the song. That's the funny part. I'm gonna have to search it up to see if he actually performed this before.
Like
this so fucking much. Smoke crack. His ad lives in the back of this fucking murderous man. I think the Marshall Mathers LP came out in like 2002, so it's funny how, I guess a decade or two later, how this song is still, I guess you could say, relevant in today's world because of like all the drug intakes that like a lot of, and I mean a lot of, from artists to youth use, because like nowadays it's like everybody listens to a bunch of junkies on record. You know, I don't typically listen to that. Like, I tried listening to Juice WRLD's album, and I listened to it one time, and I was like, nah, this is more like, you can tell this guy had a problem from just the lyrics. And I didn't listen to, like, his early albums, but I might listen to, like, a single or two, but you can tell this from listening to his last album, like, damn, this guy really had a problem, and I guess no one tried to counsel him or help him, but, you know. Start to see some gun stuff, and everything slows down when you read some more bones. And sometimes you see things that aren't there, like bad women and G-strings put on hair. Mr. Shady, what's a G-string? It's yarn, Claire. Women stick them up their behinds, go out and wear them. And if you swallow too much of the magic mushrooms, whoops, did I say magic mushrooms? I meant fungus, your thumb gets all swollen up like a cow's tongue. How come? Cause it comes from a cow's dung. See, drugs are bad, it's a common fact. But your mom and dad, well, that's all that I'm good at. And don't be me, cause if you grow up and you blow an OD, you're gonna come for me. And I'ma have to grow a goatee and get a disguise and hide, cause it'll be my fault. So don't do drugs and do exactly as I don't. So bad for you. See, children, drugs are bad. So they go to claps. I fucking love that song. I love Eminem. I'm more certain that Eminem. I'll say that to his brother. That's been the second song. You can tell Eminem is a serious fan of South Park. But what I was about to say is, Eminem today, he could do like a serious rendition of this fucking song, and it could touch so many people. Like, even you do this rendition, that either way it goes, like, I'm pretty sure people will bash him for doing this rendition, but if they bash Russ when, you know, Russ was right. If not, don't listen to Russ, but he said it was right back then. But that's the video. Again, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Come back for more, and again, we're going to go to all type of different shit. Thank you. God.